Hey guys, today we are playing a really old game actually. It's Skyrim. You probably know this game. It's like basically it's a medieval style game. I actually recorded a video of this a few days ago. The audio screwed up though. But today I'm playing it again. And hopefully oh my god. What the hell? I need a... Okay, it's better. It's making my intro really epic. Okay, let's just start a new game. Yeah, hopefully I can record a better video this time anyway. Bethesda Game Studios presents. Yeah, I actually haven't played any of the other Elder Scrolls games. Okay, so we have we got Mr. Noble Knight here, we got Emo and guy who can't talk. Alright. Yes?
Hey, you. Finally awake.
You
tried to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloak.
Thief over there.
Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. But they hadn't been looking for you. They'd stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? Jarl Windhelm?
Ulfric?
You're the leader of the rebellion. If they captured you... Oh gods, where are they taking us?
Don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Tullius.
Rorikstead. Nice.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure, Mara, Dabella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, the vines, please help me.
Pedro, I couldn't make that out. Couldn't
General
see that properly.
General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Damn elves. Okay.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Yeah, not anymore, mate. Not anymore. We're gonna die, son. Could I please die in peace? Thank you very much.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
This guy sounds so scared. It's not like we're gonna die or anything.
Right? Let's go. Shouldn't keep the guards waiting for us.
No, wait! Nope. We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the clock when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Vela
above Riverwood.
See you, Rourke.
No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait.
No thanks.
Step forward.
Yeah? No, thank you.
Who are you?
My name's Chef. Sorry, that's a good name. Okay, so this is where I customize a character. I'm just gonna go Nord. I've already been through these. Nord. I'm gonna skip all this. Oh my god. Okay. Nice. Okay, half done. Finish your name, your character. Okay. Let's just go, just go dig, mate.
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, Kinsman. Captain. What should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By orders.
No.
I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, please.
Very comforting. Very comforting. Let's go.
Oh, frick, Stormcloak.
All right.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like your voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
No.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing.
He does have the eye of the tiger. Are you sure about that?
Cracky.
Carry on.
Okay. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn up as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors
sit down.
Highly of me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
And that's not nice.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord in the Rags!
Nord in the Rags?
There it is again. Did you hear that?
Me? Did you hear that?
Next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
You talking to me? Okay. Could you call me by my name? How rude can you be? It's not like I broke the law or anything. Alright. Let's go. Oh my god! Hey! Run! Ronnie, I haven't seen you in ages, man! Yo, I haven't seen this guy in years. Whoa. What the hell, man? Oh my god. Run! The hell! Okay, come on. Follow me, my fellow Nord. Let's go.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends.
The legends be true. Villages. But that's wise. Legends don't burn down villages. Let's go. run! Hey, what the hell? I don't know what's going into this guy. Alright, let's go. Whoa! Ow. Oh, I know. I didn't make the jump. Okay. Okay. Now I know. Attaboy. Run! Can we just talk this through? Okay, I know you're hungry. Okay, me too. Nothing.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide.
Okay. Yeah, weren't you the guy that was like trying to get my head chopped off? You know, why should I listen to you? Ah, run, run. Can you talk this through? Run, run. Oh my god. Run, you need to see a therapist. I don't know what's gotten into it. Dude, I don't think a recurve bow is going to do much against a dragon. Ah, no, thank you. I don't want to go with you. Why should I go with you, you know? Try to get me a head chopped off.
Very close to the line.
We're escaping, Hedlock. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I off that red blade to all the Sovereign Guard.
You, come on. Into the keep.
Okay. Yep. I fell in the ward. Come with you. Don't call me prisoner.
Come on.
Okay. Let's go. Nice. Like, seriously, run. Okay.
We'll meet again in Solid Guard, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Tamar, run, you're killing people.
A dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Yep. Oh my god. I don't have any feet.
On this gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
Yeah. Take your axe, bro. And these. Take these feather boots. And
right. Get that.
Tab. Items. Alright. Weapons. Gonna use this. Run, I don't want to do this. But you know.
Armor on. Then give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Okay.
This one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Ooh, looks so nice. Ah! Ah! My stamina's low already. Nice.
Damn. No way to open this from outside.
Imperials, they cover.
Get this gate open.
Shredding mode. Okay, I'm ready. Let's go! Assist! Yes,
door.
I did. Okay, 1 second. Let me just organize my items. Okay. Nice. Okay, unlock.
Come on. Yeah. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Why would Ron do such a thing? You know, he's a good guy. You just have to give him a second chance, you know? He's got anger issues. Whoa. One. Okay.
That dragon doesn't give up easy.
He has a name. His name is Ron. Whoa!
A storeroom. See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Nice.
Done? Let's get moving.
No, I'm not done. You gave me like 2 seconds to search this guy. People set their expectations too damn high. Salt. Okay, I'll take some salt. Potions, I'll take some wine, you know? Oh, barrels, okay. I'll take these. Healing and salt. Yeah. Hi. Where are we gonna?
Trolls, blood. It's a torture room. Hear that?
No.
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like
his name is Ron!
If you can get it open with some picks, grab anything useful.
Okay, mouse rotate and then. I'm recording. Okay, mouse to rotate the lock pick, W to rotate the lock. That was easy. Grab this. Ooh, money. Money. Ooh, I'm gonna take the hood. Book of the Dragonborn. By, don't know how to say that name. Okay, I'm gonna take this. Search this. Lockpicks. I need them. Oh, I'm gonna need to drop some stuff. Okay. I'll be good. Let's go. Emma? So, dead or? Hey, Jim, that's where you went, man. Bone meal. Let's take some of that. Ragged ropes, no thank you. Take some money. Oh well.
Turn the TV down, you're gonna get my
video copyright or something. That's
sorted.
Okay.
Let's go.
Ooh. I'm going to take that boat, thank you very much. Ah, can't touch this. Oh, you got a sword too. Well, aren't you special? Where's your longbow? Thank you. And I'll give us some of those arrows. Nice. Okay, let's give us a look at this. Weapons. Oh yeah. That's probably why, drop. And I'm gonna use this. Weapons. No. No, I want to use my bot. I equipped the iron arrows instead of. Okay.
My name is Oliver Queen.
Okay, mate, you have failed this city. You failed Skyrim.
Let's go on ahead.
Okay. I'm just gonna need a.
The way is clear.
Okay. Wrong, oh no, we all get stomach aches. You're hungry, okay? Just go get something to eat. Just don't eat us or something. Just don't eat us. Please. Wrong, please. Ooh. Go away. You too. Oh, bad boy. No. Naughty. Naughty. Sit down! Go away! Archer increase to 16. Nice.
Whew! Me too.
Yeah, too many. Just for good measure. And, frostbite venom. Wait, why did that thing have arrows on it? Wait a second, can I put venom on my arrows, you know? That would actually be pretty cool. Ingredients? Potions. Poison the longbow, hell yes. Hell yeah, I would like a poison bow. You, my friend, are a bear, and I, my friend, am going to get the hell away. Dave, sorry to interrupt your nap, but I'm going to have to leave you. Yeah, Rolf. Whatever your name is, Rolf. What is that dude's name? Is it Rolf? Yeah, mate, you're gonna have to catch up. Oh, you're there. Okay, nice. You're alive. To Skyrim! Okay.
Wait!
Whoa.
There he goes.
See you, Rom!
Gone for good this time.
Yeah. Okay.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. But I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Yeah, see ya. Bye. Alright, so am I gonna go here? Okay. I'm just... How long are we recording? Okay, I'm gonna stop the video right here. I really wanna play this off camera, but I'm afraid that I'm gonna, like, miss stuff, so... You know, maybe I'm gonna... Okay, here we go. Two uploads this week, hopefully. So yeah, that'll be it for this video. I'm gonna try to make a series out of this. I'm gonna try to record some more Skyrim videos, and make more Green Arrow references. So, yeah, I'll see you next time. Yeah, I'm gonna have to save. Okay, tab. Okay, so now I need to save the game. New save, okay. And for now, no. And now I have to quit it so I can go to my other server. Okay. Stop. And stop recording.